Welcome to your daily French challenge, jour 25. 25. Yes, we are on day 25. 25. À toi. 25. Bravo. And today's our last little video about saying how you are feeling. And this one is just picking out a little word that you might have noticed, you might not have, and using it again with some of the phrases we've been practicing and you've been practicing at home. And that word is très. Très means very in French. Très. Can you think of a phrase that you've been practicing that's got très in it? We did two actually. We did. Ça va très bien. For I am feeling very well. Ou ça va très mal. For I'm feeling very bad. Now, I wanted to show you how you can use très in other phrases we've been practicing. We've said, je suis en forme, meaning that you're feeling good, lots of energy, ready for things. Je suis en forme. What if you wanted to say that you were very energized, feeling very up to things? What do you think we would say? Je suis très en forme. Excellent. We are très. And then you're even better. Je suis très en forme. À toi. Je suis très en forme. Excellent. What about if you're feeling very tired? What would you say? Je suis très fatiguée. Je suis très fatiguée. You could even be very, very tired, in which case you would say, je suis très, très fatiguée. À toi. Je suis très fatiguée. Oh la la, I'm sorry if you can hear a little noise. It's my guinea pig having a drink. It must be saying, j'ai très soif. It's very, very thirsty. That's what you would say if you were very thirsty. J'ai très soif. Okay, back to what we were saying. So, je suis très fatiguée. Je suis très en forme. And the last one, what if you were very, very happy, very pleased with yourself? You were, what could you say in French? Bravo, je suis très content. Je suis content, if you're pleased. Je suis très content if you are very pleased. Très bien. So, let's see what happens with our little pens. Or maybe just one of them today. Sometimes it's just one, isn't it? Do, 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 do. Bonjour, je suis très content, la 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 la, parce que c'est l'heure de ma lecture. Oh, regarde, ma lecture. Oh, Je ne suis pas très content. J'ai fini ma lecture. Oh non! So, why was Dodo not feeling very happy at the end? Do you know? Did you notice? He said, "J'ai fini ma lecture." He's finished his reading. It must have been a really interesting book. Did you notice what the book was about? Napoleon. Napoleon is a very famous character in French history. You might have heard of him, Napoleon. Anyway, that's it for today. So the challenge, see if you can fit in that little word très, meaning very, in with all the other phrases saying how you are feeling. Like je suis très en forme, je suis très fatiguée, oh je suis très content, je suis très contente. Depending on whether you're a boy or a girl, good luck with it all and keep practicing. Thanks a lot for watching. Au revoir.